Bernalillo County Sheriff deputies are on the scene of a deadly crash on Pajarito west of Coors tonight. Deputies say a driver went into a power pole. That driver died. Deputies say the road will stay closed as they piece together what happened. PNM crews were called out to help because live power lines fell around the car.